I wanted a better idea of what it would be like to work as a mechanical engineer or engineer. Because I mean, online I like read about it, but then I want to come and see what you know I would be doing and what I would do in university and what I'd actually learn. Because it's different to what I learned in school, like the lectures, even the physics and the math, it's pretty different, cooler.
I've learned a lot about engineering, especially mechanical engineering, and I'm really interested in that field. And the most interesting part, I think, is to build a sterling engine by myself. I've never tried any pure engineering project, except the first tech challenge robotic stuff. Because this one is really depends on my own, and I learned a lot.
I would highly recommend the course to you. First of all, it is a good opportunity for you to practice your English and practice your skills to communicate with others. And it is a small group, and you can have the means the lecture. They will help you in person, and that's a good point, I think. The contents of the course is very interesting for me. If you are interested in engineering, I think this is the right place for you to come.